How's it going, folks? We're back with more Watch underscore Dogs, tackling some more gang hideouts on realistic difficulty. So this time we'll be tackling the gang hideouts in the Pawnee region. And Pawnee's different from the rest of the map because it's essentially this. Yeah. So we'll just pick an outfit that fits the tone. Yeah, that looks nice. Yeah, lovely. All right, and let's get started.
People like this think they can abuse anybody they want without consequence. Not anymore.
For this hideout, I'll adopt a ghost play style. I'll sneak in there unseen, rearrange the furniture a bit, do my thing, and get out without anyone realizing.
That can't be normal.
Looks all right.
What just happened? Shit.
Wait a second. I think I see something.
Huh?
Where is
he?
What the hell?
Shit, where?
Watch your backs.
I think I'm gonna take a little stroll across this asshole's beach, kick some sand in his face.
For this gang hideout, we'll keep the stealthiness like last time, but we'll go lethal this time. So, I guess you could call it a poltergeist place style? I don't know.
Hey, who did that?
Whoa, whoa, what? Collects spores, moulds and fungus? I think with all this talk of ghosts and poltergeists, I've summoned the spirit of Egon Spengler.
Hope that wasn't what I thought it was.
Heads up!
Take him down!
Don't see shit. I'll look
There's
over there.
Nothing here. Moving
I don't
on.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Looking clear. I'll head that way.
I don't see anything.
It's clear.
Gonna move on.
Man down.
Oh. Wait, I heard something.
I'll head that way.
I wouldn't rely on you.